हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट ऑटोकैड कॉपी एंटिटीज। कॉपी कमांड, इट्स डायरेक्टली यूज फॉर ऑटोकैड मॉडिफाई कमांड एंड सेकंड इज यूज शॉर्टकट की। सो व्हेन आई विल गो टू कॉपी कमांड इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल क्रिएट द एनी ऑब्जेक्ट। व्हेन आई मेक द रेक्टेंगल, सो आर ई सी एंटर। When I click the R E C enter, it's apply the distance here. So when D enter and again put the value 12 mm, then also again enter, then again put the value is 20 mm, then again this is called rectangle. When I go to copy here, so look at this. This is the copy command in under the modify command. So when I click the copy, apply the copy and click this all component and again put the enter. And when you want to join the anyway, if you joined this point to click join this area, so when select this area and go to join this point. Okay, so selection is very important. If what you want and which place you want to go to selected, it's a importance. Otherwise, if I want to select this area and join, this is not the perfection of joint here. So first of all, if you copy this any way, before you understanding, then after go to copy. Just like again I will select this rectangle here and go to copy. This is like copy and select the, again enter the copy and click this point. Okay, when I want this point is joined to this area, so again select this point and go to join. So it is perfect join for this particular area is going to copy. Okay, now I will discuss about shortcut key in copy, how to shortcut use in copy command. So shortcut key, it means click the CO. When I click this select the rectangle, and shortcut key is used for CO, just enter and apply the copy command. Look at this CO, enter, apply the copy command, and I will anywhere is going. They am not used for this area. I am directly click the CO, enter. So when importance is there, which place to join. So when you select here and click the CO, enter, and click this point, right, this point. So I want to go to joint here, but I am not perfect joined to here. So again I will use copy command, select this component and go to CO, enter, and join this point and again join this point. So it is very easy from join the anywhere on copy command. And how to directly use and shortcut key use for copy. Okay, so thank you for watching.